Veteran actor Sridevi and Boney Kapoor's daughter Janhvi Kapoor has been working hard for her debut film Dhadak from quite some time now. She has already completed the first schedule of the film in Udiapur. At an event, filmmaker Boney Kapoor was asked about the constant comparison between his daughter Janhvi and wife Sridevi. He said,
"Well, Dhadak, I'm sure is shaping up very well. I see the stills, the pictures. I was in Udiapur for a day while she was shooting. She has played the song that she's picturizing. Now it sounds absolutely fantastic.
Do you see shades of Sri ma'am in her, or how do you look at her in terms of acting?
Well, it's obvious I see. No, she's an individual. She has her own. You see, fortunately, she's not trying to be her mother. She is trying to be herself, which is very good. See, there is no point aping somebody who's already been there. You know, Sri has been an iconic figure. And more so being a daughter, why should she ape her? If she's got to make a mark, she should be an individual and she should do things which would create her own identity.
Correct.
And I'm sure she's sensible, intelligent, and she knows that. And as I see from her hard work, the way she's possessed about her work, the kind of sincerity that she has, she will create a niche for herself.
Also stars Shahid Kapoor's brother Ishaan Khattar. Dhadak is an upcoming romantic drama film based on 2016 Marathi language film Sairat. The film is directed by Shashank Khaitan and produced by Karan Johar.